What's going on, guys? I'm feeling good today. We have a 30-minute fat loss workout, all right? So this workout specifically is different from all my others because there's no rest break in this entire thing, all right? We're gonna be having 10 different exercises, 1 minute each for 3 rounds. I'm also gonna be giving modifications just in case you get tired or you can't perform a movement, making this workout for everyone. You could do this workout in the gym like I am, at home, no equipment is needed. Other than that, follow me through the movements and let's get right into it.
First up, we have knee skips, 1 minute straight. If you need a modification for this one, just do knee raises. Go slow if you need to. Good job, about 5 more seconds. And time, now hands up, calf raise. All right, this one we're working the calf muscles. Thank you. Halfway there, about 30 more seconds. In time. Next step, we have skaters. Go from side to side. All right, modification. We go back to lateral lunges for modification. Thank you. your ground tennis. Keep going about 10 more seconds. And time out. So next time, I have four more lunges. 1 minute. Good job. And time. Alright. Now we have alternating kicks. 1 minute. Make sure you get that leg up. Opposite hand, opposite foot. All right, we're back to the purpose. You're back to the reverse lunges. Yeah, we're almost there, y'all. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
forward lunges. Couple more seconds, we're almost there. Time, all right? How many minutes we got? 5 more. Yes. I'll take the kick. Good, let's keep going. Thank you. and time, all right? Two more left, y'all. Is there a skate? Almost there. It's still strong.
Thank you.